too fierce to fathom iron bark lookout. First time playing it, and I've only seen like two videos. One is from Jack. Only seen like 8 minutes of his video and like 10 minutes of special ad. A Eddie VR. So let's get into it. Y'all reading that? Y'all can read that. I hope y'all can. You were requesting story submissions while I was watching a YouTuber play Fears to Fathom Carson's House. Never played that yet. What am I about to re-encounter happened when I was 24 or so at the time. It feels kind of weird telling everyone about this because of bizarre and absurd nature of the whole thing. I might say a few things wrong, so yeah. I feel like doing so might help me process my memories of it. I knew that sharing the story sharing this story anywhere else would be a dumb idea because people would say I was lying. And I am writing this, so this was the scariest experience of my life. I'm Jeff Nelson. I had a small job as a park ranger in a state park. I was fire lookout stationed in one of the largest forests in the Pacific Northwest. Miles and miles of dense forest managed by the Forestry Service. I had a salary that allowed me to make ends meet, but I couldn't afford to treat myself to restaurants, nice clothing, etc. My biggest accomplishment so far was being able to buy a RV for myself with a lot of financial help from my dad. That RV was only, I'm not gonna read the whole thing, bro. Transferred, okay. $205. Okay. Sounds good. Appreciate the person. Having to pee before eating. That's just weird in my opinion, so I'm just gonna. Okay. Make sure I get into the toilet. Okay, there we go. Door. Open. Thank you. I'm waiting for my food. I'm going to be playing with darn it. Just playing with the Kinect and or whatever. Thank you. And you're not going to say anything. Okay. Jerk. up, Kayla Nelson. This is as hard. Consuming. Dang. Okay. I paid 50 cents. Yeah. Getting generous. Let's go. And I expect me to tip you 50 bucks, didn't you? And now the creepy man's missing.
Long day of driving, huh? I'm heading north to make a delivery. What about you?
I'm a staffer at Ironbark State Park.
Through whatever they say happened to those kids the other day.
What?
I need to go.
Okay. Talk to this fancy looking man.
You look a little bit lost.
Let's pass the door.
So where you heading, huh?
Let people take it anyways. Why find this music. Very laggy right now, Mal.
Really?
Oh gosh, why is that close to my face, you mother trucker?
You... I scared you? You scared me.
And of who? Billy, right? A new transfer friend. Okay. Billy, behind you, you dumbhead, behind you. Okay, pal, you're good to go. You snapped it at the fire of Tower 11. Whatever,
Billy Bob.
Oh, let me open the trailer gate for you. I have my finger on G. Really? Be careful, take this. You be careful, take this. Welcome to Iron Bark, pal. Now, for our purposes, when you get to your tower, be sure to make your first weather report from your state system just so we know you're locked in safely. If needed, you can reach out to Tower 12 during your staffing. Nice enough guy. He'll be your closest contact in case of any emergency. Just a piece of advice. Don't travel any further than half a mile or so north of your tower. Why?
Tell me why.
Dangerous woods that way, pal. Bobcats and bears. Nasty business.
Got it, Billy.
Billy Bob. that's his nickname. I need to grab this slowly. Slowly. Gimme, gimme. Welcome to Ironbark, where fantasy and fun comes to life. Welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's, where fantasy and fun comes to life. Extended to the stairs. Hey, is that tower? What tower is that? Is that tower 12? Or is it? What tower is it? I don't know. I open the door. And Bark Tower number. Okay. Okay. Iron Bark 11. Rainbow 98. So this is like 1998. Jack.
If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say congratulations.
Dang.
You have been commissioned by the Ironbark Fire Department to protect one of the most prestigious parks in the Jack state of Washington.
The guy. Published
in 1897, we have been known as one of the safest parks in America.
We hope
you can keep it that way for many years to come. This training video will ensure that you work to the best of your abilities. You've been selected as one of our fire lookout observers. This is a truly rewarding job which requires many hours of hard work. You will be working in our state-of-the-art lookout towers and the abilities, the list of responsibilities you will have. Keep watch for fire. Fire isn't going to be noticeable all of the time, so also keep watch for smoke. Make sure to know what color the smoke is. It may be crucial information. Fires are best stopped before they spread out of hand. When the temperature rises, it is best that we have those recorded. The science nerds at the Panoramic Preservation Society require us to note all changes in temperature. We think it's best not to get into a lawsuit. Keep records of daily wind speed.
With the thermometer?
Wind is a big factor when it comes to fire.
I think it's called the thermometer.
Use the anemometer to scientifically gather the data.
Where the heck did I get that from?
After collecting the data, input it into our state-of-the-art service reporting form. This is a highly complicated form, often used by NASA employees. So don't be too ashamed if you can't figure it out at first. You have the privilege of using such a form. Keep camper campers out of unregistered campgrounds. The campers might start a campfire, which could lead to a wildfire. They will not always listen to authority. Caution when escorting them. Make sure to know whether the person is a threat. If you're worried about your safety, do not hesitate to dial 911.
Classic call, not dial.
Keep maintenance of the park. Make sure the park is kept clean. We have a status to uphold. Now that you know most of the duties that a fire lookout has, you're ready to start. We hope that you have a great season out there in the tower. Try not to damage any of the equipment. And remember, if you see smoke, don't choke. Call the authorities and notify them of the predicament immediately.
Got that, Jack.
Top of the morning.
Yeah, achievement called top of the morning.
Top of the morning, laddies.
What's up with this? Cats, what's up with those cats? This is Caps. What's Ron Ross? Oh no.
Hi everyone, I'm Ron Ross. I'm here to
paint
with you. Today, I got some cool paints.
Is this Ron Ross on drugs? Interview. I swear, if it's literally plant.
We are back. So how do you feel about being a plant? Do you moisturize?
Get out of there. It's literally drunk guy or high dude. Tower 12, that's Tower 11, okay. So, old radio tower, yeah. Entrance is over here, I believe. Alright. Closed, okay, the area is closed off. What's this? It's like on the bus. Oh, let's go. And I'm dead. I am dead. I walked straight to the zombie and it's freaking frozen. It froze. It's frozen. Come on.
Yeah, I did not do good.
I got water now, so water in a cup.
So
service reporting.
Reporting for my duty. I'm reporting for my duty. Let me tell that.
You got a fire going? Gear lift. The temperature's about to plummet. You don't want
to... Sorry for all the lag. I can't help it besides somehow get like a thing. I really have a
fan. I see the smoke.
said that correct. Anemometer.3:26 a.m. I swear I heard Tower 11. I mean, Tower 6. To Tower 11. The Tower 6 to the Tower 11. If I was this person, I'd be peeing it all on the side. Right here. And I agree. Yeah, baby. I get the pee on the side. But there's not a pedestrian down there. You kill it and pee. It's been 49 minutes and I haven't completed the game. Get in. Just sleep, so I don't hear that.
What time is it right now?
Night 2.
The time it for me is 12:30. Oh,
this is my time, bro. Got a nice cup of coffee, beautiful sunset. That's why I just saw a movie at
12.
Is that not the screenshot button?
Hold on, I'm gonna try to screenshot it.
There we go. We got a few screenshots there. Screenshots. It lagged the whole game. Oh, come on, you're ruining the volume. Yes, I copy. fucked up.
Excuse me.
I mean, look, have a look.
North should be...
Yep. Got eyes.
Like, from above.
I threw it off the tower. Yeah, I did. Yes, yeah. Yeah, I see it coming in.
Supposed to be having a relaxing day, and why is it so zoomed in? It's literally zoomed in. Hold on.
No one wants to mess with me.
Spicy spray.
Why is this so zoomed in?
Bear. I'm gonna bear it with bear spray.
I'm gonna bear it with bear spray.
Oh, come on. Hold on, sorry.
Back. Sorry, I had to deal with that. It happens all the time for some dumb reason.
It's east for me.
I believe. Okay, I don't know. Yeah, it's east. So, is it sunrise? Or sunset? Sunset. Murdered, and that just Alright, let's stop going in my face, go into the bushes where there could be possibly a murderer so they can. So their ass can get burned and just come out and. Yeah. Heck no, I'm going back, take the bear spray to your eyes, I mean pepper spray, it's totally not bear spray, it's... It has a picture of a bear on it, darn it.
Take that, break your eyes!
Spicy ear. Thing. Gene, sadly, is this, okay, I can pick it up, do I go over to water? Person standing there. Like, right there, it looks like there's just a person there in all white. Whoever is over there, come out now so you can go home. You're not allowed to be here unless if you're camping. Okay. You do you, okay.
Run.
And also the person behind me that's probably chasing me, guys.
I can't see.
Made it back. Yeah. Okay. By the way, now on the next day, when I say that is, I filmed this yesterday. Was last night, yesterday. What can I get? There we go. Sorry for all the lag and stuff. Okay, now I can report to Connor, which is. That's his tower. I'm in tower 11. That's tower 12. Tower 12. Copy.
Scream.
that area lately because of the disappearance of those three kids.
Flocking?
About a month ago. They were hiking with their families. They went off the trail and just vanished. No trace of them since. Well, people have started spreading rumors that the area might be haunted by some entities. It's crazy.
Absolutely anyway, not, I do.
Thanks for staying vigilant. I gotta contact the authorities so they can take care of this commotion first thing in the morning. We can't tolerate if they find them. I'll personally make sure they never set foot in this forest again.
A creep?
Over and up.
I need to do a report tonight, too. You say something about a recipe? Pizza pasta bake. Ooh. I actually kind of want that now. Ooh. To be fair, they could just add like a new one right here, but that's in the way, but they could always like fix it to where like there's like two small ones there. I guess they don't care about that, but it's 19 knots, just like last night. Or
haven't I been there? On getting one. Joshua Anderson with 3. Tower 4, 6, 7, and 10. 13, 16. Have not done my daily check. Dishwasher. Oh. What the heck? What just happened? Saw that. Okay. No peas. Sorry about the peas. I don't need peas. Pepperoni. Oh yeah, cheese. Where's the cheese? Cheese, cheese. Right? Cheese? Cheese and best of us. Where's the cheese? Where's the cheese? Are you cheese? Oh. Good job. Gonna have to turn.
Beep. Show you what. I think I'm gonna hit the sack now.
Okay. Okay, what the heck's going on? I just found out the thing again. Actually, I think I need wood too, so I might as well just go down and get it. Just keep on doing this to me. Might as well. Get the wood. Same concept here. I love being, and I'm just a chat. Absolutely nothing. Why? Just drink some water. Darn it. gasoline in there. Why you put gasoline in there? My hand ain't full! Drink it. That made no sense. Burn it. Sorry for all the background noises. Why? Okay, hold on. I'm back under the bed. Where's the headphones? Oh. Hello? Hello? Oh. Hello? Hello? I didn't have phones, so I'm definitely cheating here, but for a good reason. Come on, try to adjust the camera. It's a lot better in height. Yes, I'm stuffing the stuff under the thing to hold. For holding the camera up. I get the full screen now. Yeah, I'm not dealing with any cult stuff, right? Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go back in. Yes. Turn around. Go back to bed. You can talk about it in the morning. This is not a... It is retro, but I'm gonna do this one. Perfect time for a cult to do something. Whatever. Exactly. No one, so far I believe, is believing him. Just go back to bed. Net 3. Next day I woke up not being sure if last night was real or just a dream. Considering that you woke up, you found something, well, saw someone outside, yeah, no. Next day, okay. Connor tried to reason it as a harmless prank by some kid. Bruh. It's one of her. 8:34 p.m. You're a hacker.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
This is Jack Tower 11.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm lost, and I'm really starting to freak out.
What's going on?
I don't even know where to start. I went out to explore the area and lost track of time. And now it's dark, and I can't remember the trail back to my truck. I think I'm lost. I'm in the middle of the woods, on a trail surrounded by trees. Everything looks different at night.
Yeah. My way. Yeah. He needs to go north. No, or keep on heading west and south. Probably get him there. Feeling that love just.
I couldn't have trusted myself with this decision. You take to help me through this. I'm right here.
What do you mean?
I hear your whistles.
I'm in my car right now.
What? I see you behind the trees to my right.
That's not me. He did. Haley, I mean, holy moly, what took you so long in there? I've been knocking for hours. I was asked to check in on you. What were you up to, pal? Assisting almost hacker. At this hour, may the Lord be merciful. But always, always get entire supplies here. Just the usual extension. Business out there, pal. Bobcats biting bears. You be careful out there, pal. These woods aren't normal, and there's stuff out there that would love to get a piece of you. Not even mention you'd be quite a distance from help if anything happened. Obviously, it's a business job. I'm just gonna stick to my normal voice. Mention the skull. Oh, Lord have mercy. Did you take a photo of it before cleaning it up? Nope. Hey, don't come in here. Yeah, I'm just gonna do my usual thing now. Looks very windy tonight. Yep, windy as heck. G. Fifty-six point six Fahrenheit. Shut up. 56.6. 25 knots. Wendy.
did that many. I mean, Nexus did the those hikers. Only tested them tonight. Jack, aka King of the Penguins. YT. Yeah, 23, 20, that's still pretty fast. Okay. He has not done his thing yet. 25 and 25, that means tower 9 and 10 might put in the same on speed. Metal though? Yeah, that's metal. You're not supposed to heat up metal. So I would probably only eat like one quarter of it. Just eat a little bit, then next day eat another little bit, then the next day eat another bit, then the next day eat the rest probably. Was I actually supposed to do it? I'm gonna get to one. So don't freeze up out here. Wonder if that tower though, over there, or somewhere, I don't know. It's it obviously does work. Oh my gosh, why are you there, creepy old man? You just gave me a heart attack, mother trucker. Understand loneliness can make the mind play tricks on you. What's your name? What are you doing out here? Need to work, I learned, but I'm gonna work at the... I'm a worker. I was just doing some routine maintenance on the radio tower over there. Okay. There's a red light on the tower, I believe, too, so... Every Sunday, just trying to keep the communication lines open. I have to have a season. pictures. Let's see here. Jack. Okay. Really hope this is a worker. Farewell to you. I'm just gonna go back to Tower 12 and okay, creepy. I think he's the killer or whatever trying to get us. It's hard to control in the mouse.
Copy now.
This is Jack.
Finally. I've been trying to reach you for a while now. Where have you been? It doesn't exactly take ages to get just some firewood. Ran into who?
Oh no. Let me guess. He doesn't work there. Regret running into him. Hold on. Just trying to get the camera fixed. Day. So I signed off that night and I told myself that it was just change of environment I needed to get used to. The strangest ID seen so far in those woods was not enough to cause an alarm yet. And a one. However, that would soon change. Two nights
theater.
p.m.
You got a minute?
I'm listening.
Well,
let's go.
I just wanted me to let you know. They say it's an important security update. No more snoopers, I guess.
This is the thing, though. I don't know how to work.
Well, to be honest with you, all this new technology is not really my thing.
One, I'm working off of a Rainbow 98, and the phone thing.
Anyways, for now, use the console to run the new system update. I'm sure a young man like you can figure it out.
On it? But, like, dude, look, we have, like, I don't know. And we're, and I'm working off of a Windows 98 or whatever.
I don't know how to do this. I don't know what to put.
Dang. No. I don't know what package code. On the board over here. Package code, anyways. I've never done this, so I don't know what to do. Found it. Okay. It is 4346084. Those are busy. 1045.
surface of all glass whatever. I'm gonna do a random one, so 5, 4, 8, 7. This one's probably not gonna work either, right? Oh. Okay, it actually did work. Oh, what the heck? Come on, bro. There's a fire at least though, so I'm warm. Fire on it, right? Just pee off the thing. I don't know, the stairs. One week later. I'll be back. More water, and yeah, car generator was under maintenance, which meant I had to cover his area for the past 2 weeks. Days, whatever, I don't care. 2:34 a.m. Okay, so nighttime. Chill! Calm down, bro! I have to blur out all the cussing parts or remove them. Anyways, so sorry about that, guys. I hear you, Connor. Busting your butt.
You know what? I don't have it in me
his lights just shut off. I need my binoculars. Let me just turn on the light. Get away from me, dog. Nope, that's behind the door. I feel like we're close to the end. That's a cult in. Is that the hiker in the fire? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a photo. Make sure you have your flash off too. Hold on. Dumbhead. Oh no. Move! Get. If you see him! Go. Hide. I'm keeping the mic in. Is he trying to break in? Damn, the door's moving. Oh no. Where's my phone? That picked up on the mic. The bump just did that. Sorry again, guys.
Why? Why are you saying
it? Come on. Okay, sorry, I had to pause. I thought the dude would go that way. Run! Why aren't you running?
Spooky bear!
Shh. I'll be back. Door went closed. Please tell me. Yes. Okay. Okay, back to the darn thing. Okay. Where's the bottom one now? Whole bottle's wet.
push up the water.
Almost warm myself.
See, he went that way. You're supposed to go that way, sir.
Run, idiot, run!
Close the door!
2 hours later.
Okay, back and now they're doing that. Everything's a lot better now. I guess I don't like it as much anymore. I did that.
Hello.
Let's go. Heart was pounding. I didn't say that, but I'm saying that because my heart is pounding. We have to make a run for the darn RV. I hope that's what happens. I'm running. Just run. I don't care about my stuff. I'm just running. Billy, please shoot him with your shotgun. Yes! Yes! Did it. As adrenaline kicked, hold on. So adrenaline kicked in, my adrenaline kicked in long before you. I hit the gas and drove to the nearest ranger cabin. Out of breath, I radioed and to the HQ. Look, Jack, we all got a little stir crazy out there, Mitch answered. No one but next morning, authorities allegedly ran a small investigation of the area, but of course they met with no sense of misconduct. No one ever believed my story, dismissing it as a product or of, yeah.
Get down!
Oh my gosh, hold on. an easy star sits heavy in my stomach. Even though many years have passed, the experience still feels vivid, whatever, in my memory. My family thought I was making this whole thing up, which is really out of character. Really out of my character, but I know what I saw. Real or not, after dark, these woods can become a heaven for illegal activities. So, if you plan on camping soon, please be safe. Real good tip there, too. Like and subscribe if you want to. Bye.